Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Elizabeth Barclay biography and lifestyle. Full name Elizabeth Barclay. Born on 28 July 1972, age 48 years. Height 1.78 meter. Gender female. Profession actor. Nationality United States of America. Birthplace Farmington Hills, Michigan, United States. Weight 57 kg. Sexual orientation straight. Profession actress. Net worth $8 million. Nationality American. Hair color brown. Eye color brown. Elizabeth Barclay is an American actress, philanthropist and producer. Her most notable roles were Jessie Spano in the television series Saved by the Bell and Naomi Malone in the 1995 Paul Verhoeven film Showgirls. She is also known for the title role in the English dub of the anime film Armitage III, Polly Matrix, and her supporting roles in the films The First Wives Club and Roger Dodger. In theatre, she received critical acclaim for her performance in Hurly Burly. Early life. Barclay was born and raised in Farmington Hills, a community among Detroit's northern suburb, is affluent Oakland County, Michigan. She is the daughter of Jair, a gift basket business owner, and Fred Barclay, a lawyer. She has an older brother, Jason. Her family is Jewish. She was raised in a conservative Jewish household and had a bat mitzvah. She was born with partial heterochromia, the condition of differently colored. Her right eye is half green and half brown, and her left eye is all green. She also has a mole on her forehead, which she covers with makeup, saying it led to name calling while growing up. She graduated in 1990 from North Farmington High School in Farmington Hills after attending the Cranbrook Kingswood School, a private school in Bloomfield Hills. From a young age, she danced and practiced in a room her parents arranged for her in the basement. She auditioned for the lead role in the film Annie. When she became interested in pursuing dance professionally, she traveled to New York City and trained with dancers and choreographers. She performed in several ballets, including Swan Lake, and in 1983, she appeared in some musicals. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.